Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Tickets will go on sale to the general public. Tonight is a special event.
I couldn't get out. The fire was merciless. I couldn't get out. The fire was merciless.
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of 7 of your own children, whom you claim were taken by forces of the devil.
This freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn of a child is my own accuser.
Festa bearing the spawn of the devil?
I did only meet as a term of anger. Did you see all those police lights? I don't know. We came straight.
To this court. And she began to have pains of the belly and bled.
Maybe make my voice deeper.
One was not the puppet used to inflict this suffering.
I know it's not as bad as some of the things in here.
Folded in half. Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sin.
Stay polite.
So it wasn't really a form of execution.
Right.
But someone still got killed by this.
Yep.
So, what's the point of this?
We're trying to get people to talk.
To talk.
Confess, witch. Confess. Or covenant. A demonic contract with the dark forces.
Get you.
there were children accusing their own parents?
Yeah, I mean, if it's here, I guess it's true. I can't imagine what it would be like to have my own child turn on me.
So the Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. Why kill them like witches?
I'm surprised there's no exhibit for the accusers. It's such an important part of Salem's history.
Actually, several artifacts aren't on display yet. We're currently preparing them upstairs in the restoration room.
Better see what else is in here.
Just derail that day. I always wonder. always wanted to be a real cop. I wish Salem was famous for something else.
Joy? I told you to look after Iris.
You're not the boss of me.
I found a bunch of stuff downstairs. The Bell Killer is offing his victims as if they're witches. I'm heading upstairs to see what else I can find.